Never underestimate the sheer audacity of a white man with nothing to lose.